Dr. Frances Ferguson. I am a practicing internal medicine physician down in rural Albany, Georgia. I want to talk to you about my journey from being hesitant about COVID vaccines to being a COVID warrior. I was very skeptical about the vaccine when it first came out. I was like, you know, this came out kind of quickly. Have they studied it long enough to determine what the side effects are going to be? It was important for me to read about it. So I went and found the same data that the FDA was given from the different vaccine companies to look at their research. I knew how to read research data because I had worked at NIH for 5 years. So when I looked to see how well the research was actually conducted, that even though it was done in a shorter period of time, I discovered that we have been working on these messenger RNA vaccines for the last 20 or 30 years or so. This did not start in December of 2020. All they had to do was plug in the genetic information for SARS-CoV-2. They already knew what SARS looked like. They already knew what MERS looked like. They're both cousins of this current virus. They already knew what to do. They had already tested vaccines in other clinical trials for influenza and rabies and other things. All they had to do was just plug it in. So as far as that goes, I don't really have any concerns with that anymore. The way we conduct clinical research now, the safety protocols that we have in place, the fact that you can't just do research on people any kind of way you want to. I mean, and around the world, the way clinical research is conducted has been developed to prevent the type of thing that happened in the Tuskegee studies. When I looked to see who had done the research, there's a young lady named Kismikia Corbett, who was one of the original scientific leads on Moderna at the NIH. You know, and I like to tell my patients, an African-American woman help develop this vaccine. You have a right to want valid answers. There's so much stuff out there. You should not just rush into taking a vaccine or any medicine if you are uncertain about that medicine. It's okay to be concerned and to have questions. You know, as physicians, we're not here to judge you because of that. I don't like shots. I am a baby when it comes to shots. I took my friend with me to hold my hand. I got on board with the COVID vaccine because I felt like the risk of having COVID is a much greater risk, one, of developing COVID, and two, of having some serious symptoms and side effects from it compared to having the vaccine. I looked at what the FDA looked at. It changed my heart completely. Do you want to risk rash, sore arm, little fever? Or would you rather risk being hospitalized on a ventilator and even death? So here they have a vaccine that they know is safe. They know that it works. What are we waiting for? We have something that works. Be a hero. Take a vaccine. Please subscribe to our channel and please look for more from the ACP, the American College of Physicians, in the near future.